Nice to have everybody with me today. People that are so special to me.
Wow.
So really happy to have the chance to be with everybody.
Hello, good morning. Hey, my baby labs. Good morning. Oh, good morning, baby labs. Gising na, magmimim ka na, and then take bath. Kasi, where are we going? Alis po kami, guys. Punta kami ng Vancouver. Oh, mag-stay kami doon ng one day. Mag-hotel po kami kasama si Daddy and Mommy. At pupunta din kami ng Jollibee! Yay! For the first time! Gising na, baby! Mag-mimim ka na! Ayun po, guys, yung mimim niya. O, Daddy, kunin mo nga yung gatas niya. Ayun! Di pa nauubos. Sisimulan pa lang ni Baby Love. Oh, bilis na, Baby Angel. It's already 12 o'clock na, guys. So, yung pag-aasikaso namin, 2 oras para kay Baby at sa amin. Oh, Baby, dali na. Laki-laki na ng mukha mo dyan, no? So, hello, guys. Dito na kami, nagbibiyahe na. So, kasama ko ulit ang aking asawa at ang pinaka-special kong pinakamamahal naming anak na si Baby Angel. Tulog pa po siya, guys. So, kanina, nagdadrama-drama na naman siya kasi inaantok na. Sabi ko sa kanya, i-relax mo lang yung sarili mo, yung mata mo, i-close mo na para makatulog. Nag-NRT. Kasi ang gusto niya magpakarga kay mami para daw siya ay makatulog. Grabe, RT-RT. Sobrang lambing kasi ng batang yan, guys. Sobrang lambing. So, guys, ang ano ngayon dito sa Chili Walk, yung weather is napakaganda. Ito, tcharan! Yan, hindi maulan at maganda ang araw. So, pupunta kami ngayon, guys, sa Vancouver kasi meron kami imimit doon na pinaka-importante sa buhay namin. Siya yung takbuhan ng mga Pilipino noon. Dito na kami, guys, sa Vancouver! Ito ng aking mga friends.
Paru-paru-G. Lalagyan niyo ng
paru-paru-G. So, kami ay mag check-in muna, guys, sa hotel para alam mo naman, dami naming abobot. Lalo na't kasama namin ang aming baby. Madaming abobots. Yan pa lang, oh. Guys, bag ni Bebe. Bag pa lang, marami ng abobot. Ito ang mga friends. Oo naman, guys. Napaka-social naman ang hotel dito. Daddy, napaka-social naman ang hotel. Ito, guys, oh. Hi, girl.
Ayan. May pera agad, eh. Nagbigay ng
payo.
May tip agad, eh.
Oo. Saan ba tayo mag-check-in? Anong floor ba tayo? So, dito pa kami sa second floor.
Oh.
So, ito, guys, ang aming number 2916. Asa ba? Ay, here you go. 29. Ay, saan ba? 2916 ba daw? Dito. 2916. Ito. Right. Ito. Kaya. Miami Hotel. Wow! Naman! Tuloy-tuloy na, bebe. Wow! Wow, may coffee pa. Mm-hmm. May two bed pa. Ay, galing naman ng kami, bebe. Wag! Uy! Ang ganda ng view! Doon, no? Sisig, talagang galing mo mag-ano, ha? Magpili, ah. Dito na lang kaya tayo, sisig, kumuha ng ba, ng ano, kondo. Sa tuktok.
Tapos kung kaya niyo ba, kung kaya ba ng budget
niyo? Ay, nako. Uy, ang ganda ng ano, view, oh!
Hindi yung ano, yung anak ni ate.
Ay, ito na naman kami, guys. Walang katapusang paglalakad dito sa Vancouver. Alam mo naman dito sa Vancouver, no need na mag-drive, mas ma-enjoy nyo pa ang paglalakad dahil maraming tanawin. Basta ngayon guys, as you can see, talagang busy-busy kami sa paglalakad at nagmamadali kasi pupuntahan namin si Ate Edith doon sa hotel kasi mamaya at 5 o'clock pupunta kami doon sa isang restaurant, sikat na restaurant dito sa Vancouver para mag-dinner. Trip ito ni Ma'am Edith.
Housekeeping!
Okay, diba? Video man.
Housekeeping.
Hello!
Kamusta kayo?
Mabuti! Okay lang po, ma'am. Okay lang po. Ito po guys yung aming super bait na friend dun sa Yorkton. Hello po, ma'am.
Ako ay mabuting.
Hello po.
Kamusta?
Mabuti. Si Ma'am Edith po. Nag-vlog po kasi ako. May tao?
Ay, yung husband ko.
Ay, hala. Alat ay, ko na.
Ito
yung
baby.
Uy, ang ganda ng ano. Oh, hello.
Hello, Maureen. Still remember Mitchell?
So yung pupuntahan namin guys na restaurant is medyo malayo-layo. Tsaka useless na lang naman kung i-drive pa namin, ma-traffic. Alam mo naman sabi sa Vancouver. So lalakarin na lang namin. Well, na-enjoy naman namin ang lakad kasi hindi naman siya masyadong malamig. Look at this. Walang snow, di ba? Tiyan mo naman ang aming outfit. So, nakano lang kami. Naka-form ang Japorm. So, di ba? So, no need na mag-winter jacket. So, dito kami guys, kakain. Si Joey Burrard. So, kailangan pa namin guys ng vaccination card para maka-enter ka sa isang restaurant. So, ito guys. So guys, dito na kami sa restaurant. So, nag-start muna kami mag-order ng drinks. So, ito guys yung trademark ng restaurant. Yan. Ang malaking kabayo. Hello, baby! So, ito na guys yung mga kasama namin. So, yung tatlo ay they are from Yorkton, Saskatchewan. Naka-fellowship namin muna sila. So, ito, nahihintay na namin yung order.
Look at her, good listener!
A good listener!
Oh, there she is!
It's nice to have everybody with me today. People yay! That are so special to me.
Wow!
So, really happy to have the chance to be with everybody.
Yay!
And thank you for seeing us.
Of course!
Thank you guys for inviting me.
Of course!
It's nice to meet you guys. Yeah.
Pleasure is ours.
Yes.
And thank you very much, Leia, for your sharing. And we are so happy for you. Sharing. So I already added your Facebook, yes. So we can chat together.
Absolutely.
And thank you, Ma'am Edith, for your generously for treating us of super delicious food. And Sir Murray.
Yeah. Oh, I'm just happy that we had a chance to meet and go socialize with each other. And again, of course, meet Ma'am Edith. It's been a while since last time I saw her. And of course, Murray. And then we got to know a new friend, Leah. So we're just going to say hi to everyone in New York. Hope you're doing well.
See you next year.
See you
next year.
I meant this year.
No, soon.
Maybe we will go back to your
Ayate, Jason, ingit ka, no?
Jason, madam, you should be here.
Ayon is mami.
I thought you don't want to.
maybe next year there'll be one more here.
Oh,
yeah. Okay. Bye.
Go ahead.
Okay, guys, so don't forget to like and share, comment down below, and subscribe my YouTube channel. Name Tess Fidalia's Vlog. Hello, guys. This is my friend, Leah. So I met her here in BC in a restaurant. What's the name of this restaurant?
Marriott,
like that. So,
I don't know what it's called.
Yeah. So I'm so excited for her and so happy, but secret.
Yes,
so,
for now.
Yeah, for
just
now.
Just till Wednesday.
Yes. So, Leah, please send me your updates for your new updates, right?
Absolutely.
And then hopefully we will see you together. Hopefully we will go in Yorkton, and then promise I will visit you.
Yes, that
sounds with Angel.
Good. Yes. Yay!
Bibili ng condo.
Hello, guys. Dito pa rin kami sa Vancouver. So, bumalik na sa hotel yung aming mga bisita, si Ma'am Edith. Tsaka si Leia, yung nakasama namin. Tsaka yung asawa ni Ma'am Edith na si Sir Murray. So, ang saya ng banding. Guys, pakita ko sa inyo ulit ang Vancouver. This is it. Oh, you will see, it's already 8 o'clock na. Pero, ang ganda pa rin. Ang daming lights. Yan. At tsaka ang saya-saya, ang daming tao. Ang daming sasakyan. Kahit 9 o'clock na, talagang masaya pa rin. Parang Maynila lang. No. So, at saka yung weather ngayon, guys, is tama lang, hindi masyadong kalamigan. Parang Pasko na yung, alam mo ba yung malamig ang simoy ng hangin? Yung ganun. Yung parang, ano ba, yung simoy ng galing sa dagat.
Oh, lalo pumunta ka sa dagat.
Oh, di ba, Sisi?
This is what I call spring feels.
Spring feels? Oo. Yeah. Parang ano, yung simoy ba, na galing sa dagat? Oo, tama lang. Ito guys, oh.
Vitamin C. Oh. Ano
grabe, ang saya-saya sa Vancouver. Na-appreciate ko siya. Paggabi. Tsaka ang daming ano, ang daming...